Hello everyone, it's Teacher Steve with Top ABC. Halloween is coming, so today we're talking about grammar for ghosts. What are you?
I'm a ghost.
No, you look like a white sock.
No, I am a ghost. You are making me cry.
Sorry. Are you a baby ghost?
No.I'm 5 years old. I'm a big, big ghost. I go to scare you.
Sorry, your grammar is wrong. You should say, I am going to scare you. First you say, going to, and then say, scare. Now, scare is a verb.
Oh, yeah.
Right. When you say going to, and then a verb, it means you have not done it yet.But you plan to do it, and you will do it.
I am going to scare you.
Go, 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 grammar for your ghost. I said go, 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 grammar for your ghost.
Grammar for your ghost. Grammar for your ghost.
Talking grammar, talking about, talking about.
Hey, thanks for joining us today. Grammar for your ghost. If you liked it, please click and share. See you again next time. Bye.